In 2005, Mizzou lost a member of its family. Aaron O'Neill passed away 10 years ago. Aaron was a linebacker from St. Louis who wore number 25. During the 2008 season, Aaron's teammates wore number 25 in honor of his senior season. Now, a Mizzou linebacker has chosen to live out a career and a life that tragically ended before it ever began by wearing number 25. Today, the Mizzou football family is once again honoring Aaron's legacy.